Oh, I thought I was stuck. Thought I got myself stuck there. There's gotta be something up there, right? Some kind of like special secret thing. I should put a message up there. Or something. Oh, hi! Whoa. Welcome to my stream, where I do the strangest things. Oh, you learned another thing today, then. So you just gotta wait for it to, like, rise here, and then, yeah, you can do some rolling, yeah. And then you kinda get stuck for a while. And wait for it to go down. Wait for this guy to kick your ass. And then the tentacle goes back up again, and you're stuck. Then you get lodged into this guy here. Yeah. And then he goes. Yeah. Yeah. All right. And then you're good. You can keep going up. Keep going up. Just keep going up. It goes up for a while. You know. It just keeps going up. And once you get to the top here, you wanna just inch your way up there. Off. All right. All right, take two. No. And that's how you kill yourself in Demon Souls. Walkthrough by Jorf, aka Grifugry. A question for me. Shoot. Was phone shit, I don't know. Blowing my mind with that question. Dog. There's the answer. Should have guessed. Spoilers. It's the dog. Is it, huh? It's not that he can use the phone. He is a phone. I should not look at that link right now, because I'm kind of being attacked. Hello. Yes, this is Dog. mind blown. Oh. Oh, they're in the way. Get out of my way. Yeah. Oh, that was kind of a nasty sound. Where am I going? I don't even know where I'm going. I think I just follow here, and then I kind of go over here, and here's the tentacle. The dwarf tentacle. I bet if you did this, like, first try in a speedrun, I would save, like, a whole second. Cloning, gotta be it. Why can't I get this trick? Oh, I thought that was it for sure. Now watch, I'll get it now. Oh, this is it. This is it. Fucking damn it. Dude, this is my trick. This is my golden savior. This is my grace to this game. I gotta do it. Gotta do it. Oh, what the? 9 to 10. 9 to 0, I mean. I don't know why I said 10. What the... that's... You should probably just stop counting. What? That one doesn't count. Come on. Damn it. That doesn't count either. Those are both bad. Mulligan. Wow! Apparently this trick is, like, really precise. Okay, it reaches 20, I'm done. Oh. Okay, done. Said I was done. There's these damn stairs. Where are the stairs? Where's the stairs? Right there. What? I'm stuck. you can't be serious. How did I even get in here? Is the tip, not to get stuck? That'd be a good tip. It is. It really is. By the way, I'm the master of getting stuck in every single game. Too late. Let's do this. It's a good thing I didn't have my souls. It's a good thing I never have any souls. Less than 1,000. About 1,000, less than 1,000. It puts you back where you were, it puts you, like, where you were stuck. Awesome. I had a few, I thought I had zero. Yeah, I thought I had zero. I don't think I killed any of the crawler things because I never made it up there. You're thinking about last time? I don't know, whatever. Whatever. No big deal, either way. Just about walked into that. Like a boss.